Handicapper Steve here, handicapping the racing from Kempton Park here on Thursday evening. It is March the 1st, 2018. We'll look at the fourth race, the local 7:30 post time. But before I get on to that, remember to please follow me on Twitter at HorseRacingKid5 for more selections for race courses around the world. This 7:30, the fourth race from Kempton, is pretty new. It's a new race. I kind of like it. This is a trial race for the Kentucky Derby, the road to the Kentucky Derby via Europe. There's going to be a race tomorrow at Dundalk in Ireland, and there's another race, I believe, at the end of the month at Newcastle that will give you 10 points to run into the Kentucky Derby. You need to have points to run to get into the gate. So some of these horses might end up in both trials. Maybe if whoever wins today ends up with 20 points, you know, they could probably maybe end up in the Derby gate, and that would be kind of nice. But personally, I don't think you'll see the Derby winner out of this batch of horses in this race. I know Mendelssohn, Aino Brian horse, who is a very nice pedigree horse, was targeting, I believe, one of these races, either in probably in Ireland, but I believe he might be skipping that to go to run into the UAE Derby at Maidan on World Cup night. So he has one chance to make the Kentucky Derby with that race, which is 100 points. But, you know, this is a good idea, and I have to applaud the Churchill Incorporated group for doing this. They don't have a lot of good ideas, but I think there's one decent ones. But didn't say that. But let's get on to it. The 7:30, the fourth race from Kempton. It's the Road to the Kentucky Derby Condition Stakes. It's Class 2 conditions race, going for a purse of $94,500. It's for 3-year-olds only. Field of 8 horses going to the post of 1,600 meters or the 1-turn mile. For you North America viewers, Kempton is right-handed course. Just keep that in mind, and it is polytrack. My top pick in this race, I'm a big fan of the 3-horse, Fortune's Pearl. I think she should run well off the layoff, or he should run well off the layoff. I'll go 3-4-8 and the tricast of the trifecta. 3-4-8 tricast trifecta. Top pick number 3, Fortune's Pearl, owned by Qatar Racing Limited. Andrew Balding trains this one. Ocean Murphy getting the mount. Ocean Murphy's been going to Dubai the last few Thursdays for the carnival, but he's staying back in England to ride this horse, and I think he has a good chance with this one. A very nice pedigree horse here. Do I think he's going to win the Kentucky Derby? No. But, you know, it's a good idea to run in this race, see what happens. But I do think there's a little better horses in North America for the Derby. In this race, I do think this horse could win here. Hasn't started since the 20th of September. That came at Newmarket in the Worldly Mile. Yielding ground, 7 furlongs, 1,400 meters in the Group 3 Tattersall Stakes. This horse finished 5th by 4.5 lengths. You know, it was a tough field of 9 horses and just lacked a good closing kick at the end. The ground was very wet, so I don't think this horse got a real good piece of the ground. I think coming here with a good posture off a layoff, I do think this horse should run well. Start before the 25th of August at Newmarket. Good ground, 1,400 meters, 7 furlongs in a Class 4 novice race. Took every advantage of that good ground, won by head, got out there just in time, and all around very nice victory for this horse. And then on the 20th of July at York, 7 furlongs, 1,400 meters in the Class 3 maiden auction stakes. Horse finished 4th by 3.5 lengths. You know, just really couldn't get a good closing kick that day. Again, very wet ground really didn't help this one. And then the horse's first outing, July the 4th at Chepstow, 7 furlongs, 1,400 meters in it. Maiden or a novice median auction. Source won by nose, quickened up nicely. Very nice, easy victory. This horse has had 2 very nice races, 1 okay race and 1 subpar race, the York race. But I do think in this spot, this horse should run well off the layoff, so watch out for him. I think the 4 horse Gronkowski is a very weird horse, also. He's at 5-2, he's the second choice. 3-year-old colt by Lonhro, Jamie Spencer getting the leg up for German Osita. You know, this horse had a very nice race at Newcastle a few weeks ago in a Class 5 Navy. Novice auction on the straight 1 mile. This horse won by 6 lengths, and if you look, it was only a field of 3 horses. He was much the best that day. It was a paid workout. You know, that was a very nice run. You know, before that Chelmsford Class 5 novice race, I want to go back to that race because this horse ran incredibly well. Won by 4.5 lengths and had a 11 stall post draw, which is not ideal. For this horse to win from that wide out, it was pretty impressive. And for him to win more than a length, it was impressive too. That was a great race. But I do think in this spot of the race, he'll have to, you know, he'll have to get a very clean trip to win. This is going to be his biggest test to date. But I do think Fortune Pearl's a little bit a better horse. But I do think Gronkowski can get second. But, you know, watch out for these horses. So to recap my bets for the fourth from Kempton, the 7:30. It's the Road to the Kentucky Derby Condition Stakes. I'm going to go with the 3-horse Fortune's Pearl. I'm going to go 3-4-8 in the TriCast of the Trifecta. So good luck to all, and please follow me on Twitter at HorseRacingKid5.